right now. President Obama's opening up about this week's rescue of the U.S. and Danish aid workers in Somalia. In an interview with ABC News, the president says because of his own daughters, he really felt for the father of Jessica Buchanan. She was kidnapped last October and freed by U.S. Special Forces Tuesday night. Here's what the president told ABC's Diane Sawyer.
I cannot imagine what he went through, you know, given Malia and Sasha, and for him to be able to stay strong, and then for our incredible men and women in uniform to do what they do, it makes you proud about this country.